Hello everyone, and welcome back to another video of Booyah Bomber. And as you can see, we are doing the Splatoon Free Splatfest World Premiere. I am super excited by this, so let's just hop in. Okay, so right now, this is my character. As you can see, he looks a little weird, but if I just change it to the fig, yes, there we go. And I have the Tri-Stinger, but obviously we're just gonna change it to the Booyah Bomb because we can use it. Welcome to the lobby. We already know this stuff because we played it. So as you can see, my team is, oh, this is cool. So I chose scissors. The teams are rock, paper, scissors, and my favorite color is red. So you can obviously see, but let's go. Oh yes. Let's just go. Ouch. Okay, so I don't really like the Tri-Stinger, to be honest. But did we win? Just by a little! Oh. Yeah, just Booyah Bomber. Okay, I have a nickname. That's good. No, well. Careful! Oh, I could suck up the ring! I'm recording! Whoa! Where did you come from? And we lost again. Oh my god! Okay, let me do this. Ooh, times 10 battle? What is that? Hey, go! Let's go! Okay, this makes me a little turf. What?
I don't think that was you.
What just happened? Okay, let's beat Metalworks. Back here again. Octo Warriors. Yeah, it's really great. But you again, get out of here. Destroy! Oh, jeez.
Did I do on you?
No, they used ink strikes. Their players just went
home. Oh no.
Yeah!
I wonder if it's,
But the Booyah Bomb in this game is so much more smooth.
Oh my god, you lost.
Yeah, we lost. Bye for now, guys. Okay, I'm back. That took longer than I thought, but I am back. Okay, which one? Okay, it's the Mid-Speed Metalworks.
Okay.
revenge! Times to battle, yes. Undertow spillway. You're kidding. Oh my god. Turn it off. Oh my god. Okay, turn four. Oh, it's 10 times battle again. Times 10 battle again. Oh, it's an octopus. This time we actually win. It's a 10 times battle. Oh my god. Oh yes. Overall splatter, turf anchor. Oh my god, yes. I got number one for all of it. Let's go. I still don't get any. Oh my god! Scissors. Festival shells. Okay. Metal works. Clarify good at the silent treatment. How did we do that? Number one, you consider Wavebreaker user as a turn fix. My team was entirely rulers, and I was the only sniper. Oh my god. That's cool. Oh, it's a times 10 battle. Yes. Okay, umbrellas suck. Okay, we're against paper for like the first time. I don't think people like paper that much. I think they like scissors and rock more. Probably because become the mascot. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. I did not like this at all. You'll find out. Stop there. No, it's time for the tri-color battles. It's 6:08, and I am currently a scissors champion from. Oh, it's battle time. But it said it could activate during a Splatfest battle. Oh, it's happening! A tricolor turf war! Let's go, scissors! And then here we have paper and rock. Anyways, let's. Okay, so we are currently fighting. Oh no. The ultra signal appeared. No, yellow's gonna get it. This is insane. No! We're definitely gonna go for blue. See? Anyways, guys, bye for real.